Hello dear students, today we are going to learn EVS 1 lesson number 8, Our Need for Water. Dear students, do you know, does water have in our body? See, some picture are given here. First picture, this boy is crying. After crying, what comes out from our eyes? Water comes out from our eyes. See, this little girl is looking at the turmeric pod. What's come out from her mouth? Water come out from her mouth. Again, when we have cold, what comes from our nose? Water comes from our nose. Let's see next picture. This girl have cut on her finger. What comes out after cut? Blood come out. All these things, tears, saliva, blood, okay, these things are present in our body. They contain water in their contain means they are having water, means inside the blood is also having water, inside the tears also having water, inside the saliva is also having water. Okay, try to do this at home. Take a piece of cucumber and squeeze it. Okay, see, this boy is squeezing it hardly. And take a slice of lemon. Okay, this boy. Okay, he took a slice of lemon. And again, try to do squeeze it hardly. What do you see? Juice flows from cucumber as well as from lemon slice. What does it tell us? This tells us there is a water in a cucumber and also in a lemon. Next, why do we feel thirsty? Thirsty means we need water for drinking. Why we need this water for drinking? We need water if our body has to function properly. It has to function properly. What functions does our body have to do? Water keeps our blood thin. Again, it helps to digest our food. Unwanted substances leave our body through urine. These things get properly function when we drink water. We must have enough water in our body at all the times. For that, what we have to do? We have to drink more and more water. And when there is a lack of water in our body, we get thirsty. Like us, other living things also need water. Which living things need water? Animals, birds. Okay, these living things also need water. Next point, a public sources of water. Dear students, you have seen in many villages cows, okay, buffaloes, goats come to the river. Why they come there? For drinking water. You have seen near the water grass and bushes. Bushes means small trees. Okay, here you can see they also grow near the water hole. Even you have seen animals also bathe themselves into the river. Birds like lapwing, kingfisher and egret also come near the water sources. For what purpose they come? They come for drink the water. People from the village wash their clothes into the river. They carry water to use at home. Next, importance of water. People need water. For what purpose people need water? For drinking, for bathing and cooking. Also we need for agriculture. Even in industry also. Means water is very important in our life. Next, plants need water. What do you think, dear students, that really plants need water or they drink water. Let's see these two pictures, what they are doing. See these two children, what they are doing? They are giving water to the plants. Even see this farmer, what he is doing? He is giving water to the crops in their field. Thus, we see that plants also need water, like animals, like human beings need water. Hope you understood our 8th lesson, our need for water. Thank you.